Hello people, in this video let us look at James Lind. Who's James Lind? James Lind he was a naval surgeon, okay, and he advocated the intake of fresh fruits and vegetables for the prevention of scurvy, and this was in 1750 sometime, okay. So who was he? A naval surgeon. What did he tell you? Eat fruits and vegetables so you can prevent scurvy. So that's why they are saying this is preventive medicine. So it's the birth of preventive medicine, etc. So many people found out so many things during that time. Basically, he also did a human experiment. So that is why they're saying clinical trials started then itself. So what he did, he performed a clinical trial. So the 12 soldiers he took totally, divided them into groups of group of six. So two in each, you can say. And he to each of these groups, he gave something to eat. What did he give them? So he added different substances to the diet of 12 soldiers who were suffering from scurvy. So these soldiers were suffering from scurvy already, 12 of them, right? So he divided his patients into six pairs he divided the patients into, and he added to their diets, that is supplemented diets, with what? One of them got cider, the other got elixir, vitriol, vinegar, seawater. All around them they have it, and they had to also take it in their food, okay. Then some people got nutmeg, garlic, mustard, tamarind in barley water, okay. So these people are getting a lot of things like garlic, mustard, tamarind. This sounds like our sambar, right? Yeah, nutmeg is what? This is also some seed or ground spice they are saying. Okay, then going back here, so those people got that, and lastly the group got oranges and lemon, okay. Oranges and lemon. Then what happened when he divided them into six groups, he observed them for 6 days, and then he saw that the limies, these people who were taking the limes, they recovered from scurvy and they were found fit for duty just in 6 days, is it? Wow. At the end of 6 days, yeah, that's what it says. So out of these 12 people or six groups, one group which the limies who were taking the limes, oranges, they were fit for duty just after 6 days. So this is what these two won, right? So the that's why they call them limies, okay. Look at this ship and the lemon, and why the sailors were called limies, okay. So look at this, more details on vitamin C. It is also called as ascorbic acid. It's a water soluble vitamin, guys, and scurvy has been there for many centuries. Let's make this a red. Scurvy has been there for many centuries. Red. Yeah, the scurvy has been there for many centuries. It was found to be associated with diet. So many sailors, you can say mariners, they died because of this mysterious, miraculous disease, scurvy, and due to lack of fresh vegetables in their diet. Then this guy, James Lind, a surgeon in the English Navy, in 1950, what he did, he published treatise on scurvy based on Lind's observation, okay. By supplying lime or lemon juice to all the crews, they were able to reduce scurvy. So that is why these people, they were always carrying crates of lemon all the time. So this is limies, okay. Structures of vitamin C, guys, you have ascorbic acid, maximum, this only you have to know, okay. See, you can see here, man cannot synthesize ascorbic acid, okay. So we cannot synthesize this ascorbic acid, so we need about 60 to 70 milligram of vitamin C daily, okay. How will you get that? From citrus fruits like amla, guava, gooseberry, green leafy vegetables also. Milk will not give you vitamin C. It's a poor source. Scurvy, basically what will the symptoms be, guys, in scurvy? So people will have pain in the muscles, fatigue, fever, loss of appetites, bleeding gums. Yes, that's what you remember, right? Usually scurvy means you'll remember bleeding gums or tooth loss, right? Rashes, red spots, bruising, okay. This is the photo they are indicating, the gums, the bleeding, bruising, right?